Hello, good morning. My name is Oriola Junwo, and this morning we're on Remotasks again. I just want to bring out a few steps. I've been trying to do this over the week, but I believe this time is going to be successful. So this is how to start Remotasks. We're starting Remotasks for beginner, just a few classes, and then trust that you get everything. So the first thing is to sign up and sign up with your Google account. Remember to click on this thing on I accept terms and conditions. If you do not, you will not be able to sign up. Alright, sign up with PJ Money. So you click on the Google account you want to use. So it says verify. You're gonna click your country. For me, I'm from Nigeria. So yeah, it's going to ask for the phone number, so you're going to type it. Please make sure the phone number is very correct. So you're going to send you a code. Gonna wait for the code, okay, and make sure the code is also very correct, because you're only permitted to do this within 24 hours. So if you miss a step, you're going to start all over again. So I'm trying to confirm it, I'm trying to make sure it's correct. Alright, so okay. Yes. So you have verification successful. Good. So please, I have a lot of people saying they cannot verify their account. And what I want you to do is wait after 24 hours and try it again. So now it says you should join the Discord group. Okay, what you need to do is to sign up for the Discord, but I'm not going there now. We're going to do that in our next class. Okay, it's saying join the Discord. Okay, now you have to create an account with Discord. So I have an account with Discord already, and I'm going to show that in the next video, how to create an account with Discord. Okay, accept invite. So I'm in already. So it's going to open what's new. Okay, yeah, I'm going to say announcement. I'm going to bring us through all this in the next video. So just because of that, I have joined. Okay, so just for us to get it, I'm going to show us how to do that. Where are we again? Did we close the tab? Okay, we're going to log in. Successfully signed up. Okay, so yeah, we have joined the Discord and take introduction course. Sorry, my network's a little bit slow. And we need this thing to be in English. Please, can you help us convert it to English? I'm coming. please convert this stuff to English? Alright, so those that understand Spanish can easily get this. So we click continue because we feel it's continue. No, we need this to be in English. Let me try. Alright, so I think it's English now. So you can change here to their language. So now it's English. Let's start class. So we're gonna, it's going to be in English. Okay, welcome to Remotasks. So you're gonna play the audio.
Welcome to Remotasks. You can earn money anywhere by annotating tasks.
Now the reason I'm playing is
you can earn money anywhere by annotating tasks.
My data is so bad. Sorry, I may have to forward.
You can earn money anywhere by annotating tasks.
If my data connection is good enough, I wouldn't have.
Right from your personal computer. Our top taskers on average earn up to $100 a week. Your contributions help build new technologies such as self-driving cars, drones, and delivery robots. Get introduced to the most cutting-edge innovations developed by tech companies from the heart of Silicon Valley. Here's how it works. Sign up is easy. We'll show you how to task. We have a variety of task types to choose from. Get paid weekly, and it's that simple. It only takes up to 2 minutes.
Alright, so you're already learning the basics of Remotasks. So we'll continue. Click continue. Okay, what is Remotasks? Remotasks has been explained here, and you have to just go through it, read everything. Understand it. So for me, because of time, I just have to cross. I believe there are going to be questions after here. I just have to continue. Okay. Tells you about courses. Courses are your key to tasking. So take your courses seriously, because if you don't know the courses, you cannot task very well. So you need to take your courses seriously. Sometimes they are hard. Sometimes it's difficult to go through them. But you need to be determined that you want to pass those tests, those courses. And once you've completed those courses, you are able to do those tasks as long as the task is available. I need this thing to be very, very fast. Remember I told you about the verification. If you try it once and it's not going, you have to wait for another 24 hours. 24 hours before trying it again. So I'm waiting. Sorry, my data is bad, and okay, let me try to. Okay, the better your quality, the higher your pay. Yeah, so try as much as possible for quality. And I tell you, as much as you aim for quality, you will have speed. When your quality is good, you're going to have good speed. Sometimes you will need an earphone or earpiece. So, yeah, you will need an earphone. I'm just taking you through the basics, and trust that. I want this thing to load pretty good, pretty fast for me. Can you please be fast? And so please, few other things you will need is data. You need good number of data. You learn a lot. Now answer a quick question. Which of these statements are true? You need to pass a project before you can tax and make money in the project. Yes. Higher quality, yes. Harder and longer tasks generally pay more compared to, yes. You should probably start on the hardest project now. So let's check answer. I'm correct. So, sorry. Yeah, confirm. Now, that's how most of your training will go. There's going to be a recap, then you check questions, then you check if your answers were correct before you can proceed. Okay, so I don't know if there's going to be a scenario for us. I hope not. But if there is, we're going to spend some time to work on that and help out. So please, read everything in this introduction to course, alright? There's a scenario for us. Okay, let's see, we need to make 3 edits. My data is bad, I don't know, my network. So in this course, you are learning few things. You are learning how to answer their questions, and also you are going to see how a scenario is done. So I'm waiting for them to bring out a scenario for us. Alright, give me some few minutes, I'll be back.
Alright, I'm back. So we have one scenario here. Drop the one missing drink where box on the foreground cup. Fix the tightness. So you're going to read all through this, read it, and understand it. You go to the training, okay? So I want to add this drink here, okay? I think it's okay like this. So we're gonna fix drink here. Yes, this one at the back. Okay. Although I didn't go through that training, but let's see how it goes. This is on it here. Okay, let's submit and see. Gonna show us all the errors. Is this a drink here?
think so. So we're going to submit. I know I didn't do this well. I didn't go through the training and because of time. So I expect it was, but let me pause it before the result comes. So results out, and okay, they said my response was 73.68 accurate, so there's a mistake, so let's see the answer key. The response. Okay. I can see one error. Look at my arrow. There's one error with this. In my answer key, this is plate. But in my own restaurant, it is plate. Meanwhile, it is supposed to be drinkware. Okay, that was where I made mistake. And the answer key, this was not even given a name. So, problem zones, okay. Yeah, one, two, incorrect, extra, incorrect, incorrect. So my measurement for this was not correct. That's what they're saying. But instead, I just need to this is the answer. Okay, let's see if my response again. Okay, in this place it looks a little bit skinner. The answer, it's bigger than what I drew. Okay. So what of this? My answer is also thinner compared to what it is than this. So we're gonna click on fix answer. So why it's okay. So when you click on this now, we're going here to change it back to changing it to drink here. Okay, I think we're done with this. And this I think it's okay like this. And this is not needed anymore. So we submit. So we're gonna wait for answers. Because of the data, I have to pause again and wait for. I still had some errors, so I had to zoom in to see clearly. I think we're okay with this. And there's a little push. Is okay. This is okay. And you can zoom in and zoom out. Yeah, okay, we'll try it again. let's see what's gonna give us now.
Three facts. If you give us the same answer, it means that all right.
So we are successful. Very good, but it still has problem zones. Okay, these three. Okay. So now we'll go back to this place. We'll go back to this place and click continue. Alright, so then you read through, please read through everything. Right, and that scenario, there's something I would love to show you. Okay, we can't go back to it. You know that place I zoom out, that place also you can use to zoom in. So see complete security training. I'm just going to bring us through all this today. Complete security start course. Okay, this will be very easy. I just read through. I've been with them for a while, so most of the times I just know what they want and I can get the job done.
Welcome to the security awareness training. The purpose of today's training is to help us develop an understanding of security risks and what we can do to tackle them, went over the security awareness tips, which can help us.
Sorry, please don't jump over this class because I'm jumping over it. You have to do it. Okay, this is another video. There's going to be questions after it. Just, and even go back to it. But please do not jump it. Do not skip it like I'm doing. Alright, this is refusing.
Moving on to password security. Passwords are one of the most common.
Okay. Please do not skip it. I beg you. So that you can grab all the knowledge you need to grab. I've been with Remotasks for some while, so I know how, okay. I know how it works.
Next.
Now I know that in this place there's going to be some questions I will not be able to answer. But let's look at it first of all. Dear about. But I beg you, don't skip. Don't skip, okay? So, true or false? You should never install unauthorized software to your computer and keep your antivirus software running. You should never install unauthorized software to your computer. Keep your, is it true? Yeah, true. Which of the following is considered a strong password? Yeah, this is considered a strong password. Your friend who is also a tester wants to learn more about Remotasks that you have been working on. Can you disclose the work to your friend? Your friend who is also a tasker and wants to learn more about the task that you have been working on. Can you disclose the work to your friend? I don't know how much of that. Alright, so it says no, you can't disclose your work. That's what I'm actually doing here. But you just need to get. Okay. Happening, there's a glitch here, so let me try and reload.
working on a very cool project. I want to share it on your social media, but you are not disclosing any confidential information about the project. Can you still post it? Yes, I think so. Wow. Everything is no. So, what I'm doing now, right now, two of us, phishing emails are fake emails that appear to come from a trusted sender. Yes or no? True or false? True. It is true. So, please, you see, I'm having issues solving these questions because I didn't go through the class. Please go through the class. I beg you. I'm begging you once again. Go through the class. So, train for your first project. Start project. Alright. I'm not going to take you through this anymore. Thank you for staying with me. So, this is step one of being a Remotasks beginner class, step one. Thank you so much for the time. God bless you. Don't forget to please encourage me by hitting the subscription button and give me a like. I've got through a lot to do this, man. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.